Hi, my name is Akash Singhania. Last year, CY20 has been a very historic year for our markets. Initially, we saw a big decline in the markets when COVID emerged. And post that, since the lockdowns got lifted, we have seen a humongous recovery. The fears of the market on the economic earnings and growth for the companies were a bit unfounded in terms of steep declines. And probably this year of FY21, we would be having an earnings growth of almost flat compared to a decline of 20%, which many of the analysts and the street expected during the course of the year. So that led to a stupendous recovery in the markets in the last 10 months. And going forward, we expect the next year, FY22, to be a much better year for the markets. With this recovery in mind going forward in the next 2 to 3 years, we think that there's still space in the markets where one can invest from a long-term horizon. We are bullish on growth-oriented sectors like automobiles, banking, insurance, and we think these are the sectors which will benefit with economic recovery. And these are the sectors which have a long-term potential in terms of opportunity size and in terms of runway for growth. In our portfolios, we are playing some themes. And the themes which we are playing in the portfolio include, first, value migration, where value is getting migrated from old business models to new business models, like we have seen in PSU banks to private banks. We are playing the themes of consolidation and reforms, which we have seen post GST, RERA, demonetization, that the organized market share is gaining share from the unlisted and unorganized players. And many consumer companies are beneficiaries of this trend. The theme of changing demographics, lifestyle, urbanization, penetration, premiumization is also benefiting a lot of consumer discretionary companies, consumer staple companies, as well as insurance companies. And lastly, the theme of financialization of savings, where savings is going into mutual fund insurance companies, will again help insurance companies to do well in terms of penetration, premiumization, and runway for growth in the longer term. So these are the themes and sectors where we are positive, which we are playing in our portfolio with a lesser leverage and a lesser debt to equity for the fund. So this is how we are positioned and we expect to benefit from the economic recovery. Thank you.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.